Hey everyone, Moose here with Cerakote. Today I'll explain how and why mixing by weight is the preferred method for mixing Cerakote Elite and H Series. Let's first review the mixing by volume method so you can decide which mixing method is best for you. Mixing by volume is the traditional way of mixing Cerakote Elite and H Series. It's sufficient for projects that don't require precise coating measurements, such as most custom or one-off projects. This method requires you to multiply the ratio of Cerakote to catalyst. For example, our standard mixing ratio is 18:1 coating to catalyst. So what does that mean? It's 18 milliliters of Cerakote to 1 milliliter of catalyst. You must multiply these ratios to get your desired amount of coating, and you can't just pour your desired amount of coating into the glass graduated cylinder like you can when you mix by weight. I'll demonstrate this soon. Mixing by volume requires you to eyeball the amount of coating and catalyst poured into the graduated cylinder. Often, the hash lines on the graduated cylinder are covered by the liquid meniscus of Cerakote. This does leave a little margin of error, and you are only as accurate as you can visually measure it. Just so you know, most applicators are successful using this method, but let's cover how and why mixing by weight can be more beneficial for you. Mixing by weight is the standard method used by our teams here at Cerakote. And this is what we teach during all of our training classes. You will need a scale that measures up to the 10th place and the Cerakote Catalyst Mixing Calculator on our website at cerakote.com. Here are the benefits of this method. You can mix any amount of Cerakote you desire without having to multiply the ratios. It reduces the amount of waste by being able to mix any desired amount of Cerakote. Most importantly, it's more consistent and accurate, resulting in gloss consistencies on multiple batches of parts. Let's walk through the mixing by weight process. Go to cerakote.com and pull up the Cerakote Catalyst Mixing Calculator. Enter your Elite or H Series product number. Select your catalyst mixing ratio for your desired gloss level. You can also enter any mixing ratio between 12:1 and 24:1 by typing it into the calculator. Place a glass graduated cylinder on your Cerakote performance scale and zero out the weight of the cylinder on the scale. Verify that the scale is zeroed out. Pour your desired amount of Cerakote into your glass graduated cylinder. Your scale will tell you how many grams of Cerakote is in that glass graduated cylinder. On the Cerakote Catalyst Mixing Calculator, enter how many grams of Cerakote are displayed on the scale and click Calculate. The Cerakote calculator will display two different weights. One is the amount of catalyst needed to add to the graduated cylinder minus the weight of the coating. The other is the total weight of the coating plus the catalyst. You have two options. Option one, zero the scale and add the catalyst to the Cerakote until you hit the exact amount of catalyst needed. Or option two, add the catalyst to the Cerakote until you hit the total weight of Cerakote plus the catalyst. Use whatever option works best for you. Now that you know how to mix by weight, give it a try. You'll find it's fast, accurate, and takes human error out of the process. There are links in the description for the tools and equipment we used in this video today and to the Cerakote Catalyst Mixing Calculator. Thanks for watching. Check our website for more information.